Dealing with a serial rapist here at 173 Lennox Road. He breaks into your house, he rapes you, he's about 200 and something pounds, about 5 feet 11 inches. He lives with his family called Sandra Williams at 2D in 173, and then he lives with another set of family at 2B on the second floor, and on the fourth floor, the opposite apartment, he breaks into it and rapes you, drug you and rape you, and run out on island, coming back during the day every day. He comes in, steal your clothes, steal your food, run all over the apartment, throw dirt, throw sugar all over the place, and run out and hide, and continue, take your phone, going up in your YouTube channel, all your social network, and all these things. This is the kind of person we have in 173 Lennox Road, which in the cop have not arrested him, or he was being arrested in other state or other areas, because he's very skillful of doing these things. Drug you and get out. When he get out, he in front of the door, climbing up from the roof, opening up the window in half at the top and coming into the window and raping you. He live with a light skin auntie from Trinidad and a big fat mother in her 70s that she's doing foster care. Breaks into the place and rape you and get out. Search up the apartment undetected because he's a neighbor, and then he run out and hide. This is the problem. He's a non-relative. I don't know him. I don't have no relationship with him. Never did, never will. Just breaks in and rape and run out and hide, drug you before you do it. When you get up, your foot have problems all of a sudden, and keep drugging you so that you wouldn't know to identify you exactly. Inside the house, he's in front of the door, and this problem continue. Please, anybody seeing this, they are a victim of his abuse, please come forward. Any cops seen it and they could investigate the matter, please come forward. I am suffering and I am in need of help to remove this man and convict him of all the serial rapists that he commit against me. I need the help. I am suffering.